The social media sparked and the trolls got a new subject to their inventory when Shilpa Shetty Kundra's husband Raj Kundra was arrested by Mumbai police to make pornographic videos before publishing through various apps. Moreover, this incident was an invitation for all the members who did not fail to capitalize on the heat and posted their work of art on social media. However, they took a little too far when they started criticizing Shilpa Shetty through all this. Shilpa Shetty is facing criticism because of her husband Raj Kundra's involvement in publishing pornographic content. This is not the first time an actress faces criticism and embarrassment due to their husband's deeds. Hence, today, we have brought you a list of 6 actresses who were criticized and faced embarrassment due to the reasons for which their husbands were responsible. Let's have a look and do not forget to subscribe the channel. Number 1. Shilpa Shetty Kundra. Shilpa Shetty is the latest inclusion on the list. Nowadays, we see many videos showing the media surrounding Shilpa and firing a series of questions, which is quite discomforting not only for her but also for us. No doubt the media is amplifying the difficulty on the face that she is going through. Moreover, the sources also tell that the difficulties led Shilpa to pause the shooting of her upcoming movies. Her husband, the well-known business tycoon Raj Kundra, is surrounded by controversies earlier as well. Moreover, he was arrested by Mumbai police for allegedly making pornographic videos and publishing that through various apps. Number 2. Nisha Rawal. Nisha Rawal gained a huge amount of notoriety when she accused her husband, Karan Mehra, of beating her up. Furthermore, she also filed a domestic violence case against Mehra. However, Karan Mehra has denied such allegations of beating up his wife. Number 3. Zarina Wahab. Zarina Wahab is no stranger to this kind of criticism, as her husband, Aditya Pancholi, is quite controversial. Undoubtedly, it is not her fault, but sometimes the social media go quite low to defame a celebrity and bring the celeb's family into the matter. Number 4. Divya Khosla Kumar. Divya Khosla Kumar is married to Bhushan Kumar. Back when a model accused Bhushan Kumar of rape, Divya definitely had to go through many challenges and overcome against odds. However, the head of T-Series was not found guilty and he denied all the allegations against him. Number 5. Sussanne Khan. Sussanne Khan and Hrithik Roshan are separated now. However, there was a time when the couple looked inseparable. Sussanne Khan also had to face many challenges. During the shooting of Kites, her husband Hrithik Roshan was allegedly having an affair with his co-star Barbara Mori. Moreover, this is not the only time when she had to face embarrassment, as Hrithik was also having an alleged affair with actress Kangana Ranaut during the shooting of Krish 3. Kangana Ranaut also made serious allegations against Hrithik Roshan. Number 6. Madalsa Sharma. Madalsa Sharma is better known as Kavya from the TV serial Anupamaa. She is married to Mithun Chakraborty's elder son Mahaakshay Chakraborty. Mahaakshay aka Mimo Chakraborty was accused by an actress of raping her over a duration of 3 years. However, the actor denied all the allegations. Social media reacts too fast. Moreover, the media trials can give a tough time to any celebrity. Many of them are faced criticism because of their husband's deeds. What do you think? Tell us in comments. If you like the video, give a big thumbs up and share with your friends. Thanks for watching.